Six Music's Emo Forever.
I took her out. It was a Friday night. I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV. And that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I saw more of these my TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? But later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. The state looks down on sodomy. And that's about the time that I hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I still won't lose my bank phone calls. What the hell is call ID? My friends say I should have my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? The time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And you still act like you're in freshman year. What the hell is wrong with me? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age? That's about the time that she broke up with me. No one should take themselves so seriously. With many years ahead to fall in line, why would you wish down on me? I never wanna act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Emo Forever.
This
is BBC Radio
Six Music.
The faster we're falling, we're stopping and stalling, we're running in circles again. Just as things were looking up, you said it wasn't good enough. Complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break. Maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far.
This is BBC Radio
6
Music.
Hi, this is Yana Bo from my Club Night Not Okay, and you're listening to my Emo Forever playlist. I find emo culture appeals to queer people because, well, growing up, we're kind of marginalised on the sides. It was an alternative thing to be queer and to be old at the same time. And for myself, growing up in Camden, being those things and being a person of colour is a marginalised thing, especially if you are old and you're hanging out in Camden, Lockton, etc. with your friends. And so being on the sidelines is just kind of like the community there, those who are also emo with you, it's more of a loving community, it's more of a looking after yourself and more of a caring community, caring space, because everyone is acknowledging the fact that we didn't have this when we were younger. And so I find with my own club nights, when I'm coming and there's people who come for the first time, everyone's got a story to say, and I always give the time for everyone to share that story, because people come from across the whole of the UK at times just to come to this club night to find, you know, that inner healing of when they missed out of having that community in that community space. So yeah, the next track is All Time Low, Dear Maria, Count Me In, throwing it back to when I was in year 9, feeling super complicated, stressed and depressed, but the good days always run a corner with this album.
I got your picture, I'm coming with you, Dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle.